this for me is like a complete state of happiness, wherein you are not bothered about the lower level truths. So we are concerned about the higher level truths, and there is nothing that you can creep during that phase. So except this full state wherein you got everything and you cherish what you have, and then you be in a state of ultimate happiness, wherein there is nobody to disturb you, and just enjoy that kind of mental state of affairs. Thank you.